Sugar team love this new fall color trend, burgundy. Not only is it a rich fall hue that looks great on everyone, but it's a versatile tone that you can wear for years to come. Here are three ways to incorporate this color into your fall wardrobe, and they're all available at Neiman Marcus. And I understand burgundy is kind of like the new red of the season. What are some easy ways to incorporate this color?
This color is really easy to wear. That's why I like it so much. It was on the runways at Alexander Wang, Isabel Marant, Rag & Bone, DKNY. Really strong color trend for the upcoming season. And I think it's really easy to wear. You take those basics in your wardrobe and buy them in burgundy, like a great pair of jeans like you've got on.
Yeah, this outfit is all me. I'm really a jeans and t-shirt kind of girl, and I'm loving these J Brand Zoe triple zipper jeans. I love these zippers. They're really edgy. And I love this color because it's not intimidating. Mm-hmm. It's not like a bright color. It's really something that I can wear with the normal clothes that I already have.
That's the best thing I like about it. Yeah, it's like a neutral.
Yeah. So how would I kind of pump this up for a night look?
I really love this outfit. I love just the classic tee and the blazer. So all I would do is just take out those loafers and put on like a bootie or a really trend-driven shoe, maybe like a little metallic cap toe heel, if you will.
Oh, cute. Well, speaking of heels, let's talk about these gorgeous platforms.
Love these. So they're by Giuseppe Zanotti. I love this color. It's a little bit brighter red. It's like a red burgundy, which is, I think is so pretty. Peep toe. So a classic shoe style, but updated in this color, and you can wear it for so many different occasions, like work with a pencil skirt, maybe a night out with the girls, even to a cocktail party.
Or even dress up LBD with these. I really love the suede. It's so rich.
Yes.
Really nice. And then 5-inch heels with double platform.
Can't go wrong with a 5-inch heel.
So hot. Now, I'm dying to talk about what you're wearing.
Ooh,
your
yes.
skirt.
So cute, right? So it's tee by Alexander Wang. It's leather, another big trend this season. And burgundy, obviously. It's a little bit more of a brown burgundy. And I think that a leather piece is really easy to wear from day to night. So for day, I've got this little chambray top, one of my faves, some printed loafers and a necklace. But for a night out, I maybe pair it with a button-up, maybe black, white blazer, and some booties as well.
So these are three of our Fab Sugar team's favorite ways to incorporate burgundy into your wardrobe this season, and they're all available at Neiman Marcus. So Allison, thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
And thank you so much for watching. I'm Brandy, and we'll see you next time on Pop Sugar Shop.